I'm on my walk here, and I just thought about the 4th Street where it turns into Lincoln, and before it turns to Thatcher, and they're going to be taking that whole road and all of that land here. Well, the city ordinance has placed into law, as well as the state and the U.S. codes, that they have to have so many trees, even by the streets, the highways, the homes. And so all of this land will be taken, and all of these trees will be taken out. So according to the environmental codes for trees, they would be violating the EPA and the Patriot Act and the environment for all of these trees to be removed. And the trees do have rights too. Did you know that? In America, they do. So Pueblo, Colorado is taking out about 4 feet, which means they're going to take out all these trees and all that grassland. That's a major crime too, and they have to have permits. They have to have right-of-ways, all sorts of stuff.